Welcome, everybody, to probably the scariest game of all time for Alien Isolation, Dead Space. This is Berserker Tempest, and I'm going to be the shepherd in y'all's trauma today and for future endeavors. If everyone remembers this game, I'm so glad to bring back PTSD of all the horrifying nonsense of this game, as well as those that are just joining us in this wonderful experience. You will never sleep well at night ever again. All right. First things first. Medium, you know, I like kicking my own ass. We'll see how that works. And nothing else, we'll just have to cry about it. All right. Good. All right. Let's begin. Woo.
Status update. USG Kellyan en route to Aegis system. Vectors Directive Alpha and Directive Bravo. Primary mission assets. Isaac Clark.
Isaac, it's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. Oh, I just wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. Strange. Such a little thing.
That's her? Nicole?
Yeah. First I've heard from her in weeks.
We're 5 minutes out. You still got that thing on repeat? Guess you really miss her.
Ishimura is not a job you turn down, but 6 months apart with only vid calls? It's rough. Easy to say the wrong thing.
I don't blame you. I'd listen to my girlfriend over Hammond reciting security protocols.
Forewarned is forearmed, Miss Davis.
So you keep saying.
Did they change Hammond's actor? I think they did.
Maybe just 7.
Probably too expensive for EA.
6 months staring at that chunk of rock.
To an independent miner, that's paradise. Aegis 7 is one of the richest finds in CEC history. Some prospecting team set up for life. Where is she?
I will say, graphically, this is such an improvement.
There. Confirming visual contact with USG Ishimura.
What a beauty. Biggest planet cracker in her class, you know. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it so dark? We should be able to see her running lights.
Yeah. I'll get us into hailing range. Someone's got to be waiting up for us.
Just be careful on the approach. I'm not taking any chances with the CEC's pride and joy.
No chances, huh? Is that why you were digging into my personnel files before we left?
You track your file access?
I'm a computer analyst. Comes with the job.
Hot red-handed.
CEC background checks, Miss Daniels. If you want to work in the big leagues, you have to play ball.
Sir, we're in hailing range. USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kelly responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura. Ishimura, do you copy? Come in. This is a USG Kelly.
You ever hear of a full communications blackout on one of these things?
Never.
Come on. Someone pick up the damn phone.
What the hell is that?
Sounds like their communication array is busted. Maybe a broken encoder. Daniels and I can handle it in 48 hours, max.
Hey, that gives you plenty of time to catch up with Nicole.
Yeah, I hope so.
Jen, Johnson, take us in.
Gravity tether's engaged. Automated docking. Let's go.
I'm losing control.
Stop! We're on course!
Daniel!
Guidance system override isn't responding.
Shit, we're coming in too high. He's gonna smash us into the hull.
Jen, aim for that emergency stabilizer. There, the blue light. It might slow us down.
Got it.
Drop the blast shield. Everyone break it up. Everyone okay?
I'm good.
I'll live. Hey, Johnston, you all right?
It's my ankle. Might be broken.
Shit. But better than a broken neck. Or worse. Good call on the stabilizer, Isaac.
That I always read the manual.
What the fuck's going on with flight control? That guidance system's a death trap.
Better add it to your repair list. Jen, what's our damage?
Comms are down. We lost a port booster. Got a fire in one of the stabilizers and... Singularity core's a mess. Could be worse, but not by much.
Then let's get some help. Johnston, stay with the Kellyan. We'll send a medic. Everyone else, with me.
And Isaac is back. Can I get him? Please?
Hello?
Please.
Where is everybody? Half the ship must have heard that landing.
Be proud, Chen. You gotta see her in one piece.
Johnson might disagree. But you're offering to buy the first round.
I wouldn't mind something to steady my nerves. Especially on CEC's tab.
You see anyone in flight control?
No. Nobody.
Right. So far, so good.
At least we didn't take out the sign.
For the most part. A warm welcoming greeting.
May as well get signed in.
Get signed into what? Thing's locked.
Isaac, come sink your rig.
What?
Welcome, Isaac Clark, to the USG Ishimura. Rig synced. Collect kinesis and stasis modules from Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. Location? Error. Employee not found.
That's cool.
I can't reach security.
Same for the chief engineer. What is wrong with their comms?
Do I want to open it? No, but I'm gonna have to. Holy darkness. The Ishimura. Looking for stars.
Where's
okay.
The security detail? Where's anybody?
There's nothing logged. No duty roster. No power to the elevator.
For God's sake. That security console is still working. Isaac, get a damage report. I'm done playing around.
Okay. Locator. Oh, download. Oh. And a pulse. Oh, what?
rotting flesh or just mold? Yes.
Oh god, that smell.
What have you got, Isaac?
Shit. It's not just comms or the guidance system. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Engines, hull, the trams.
Could do that kind of damage to a planet cracker.
Up. Power to the elevator should be.
Positive anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Oh, beautiful.
Another malfunction?
No. The quarantine systems are all fine.
Oh, wait. Do you hear that?
Yeah. Yeah, I hear it.
Yeah, man.
Take it easy. Daniels, get those elevators running.
There's something in here with us.
Up there!
Oh my god. And he's just getting manhandled. What? Oh. Oh god. Just fuck it. There we go. Oh god. Where'd it go? Why is it so dark? Oh, well, I'm dead. Gotta restart this. And get me out of... Nope. I'm done. Come on. Get out of the way. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. Oh, I'm just gonna die. I'm gonna restart that. That's... Wow! Can you kill me? Thank you. We're gonna restart that? Cause... That didn't happen whatsoever. Okay. We're all just gonna turn a blind eye to it. And that didn't happen. Oh, get out of the way. For all of you. No, I don't want your autograph. Yep. Don't you dare. Oh, whatever, dude. There's a little arm for intestines. What? Why? Can't stomp just yet. Oh, I can just go around. That's oh, here we go. Cut off the limbs. There we go. Yep, just had to make sure he was dead. Poor dude. You dropping anything? No. That is something. Oh! Fuck you.
Alright. I'm glad that happened.
Back, cool, cool.
Isaac. Oh my god, Isaac. You made it.
Just. They're everywhere. Jen, is he,
He's gone. Nothing I could do. What the fuck are these things?
The ones I saw. Some of them were wearing Ishimura uniforms.
They're the crew? How the hell can they be the crew? Look at them.
We need to get to the bridge. There's 1,000 people on board. Someone will be there.
We can't. The tram system's wrecked. Everything's locked down because of the quarantine.
And you're both repair techs. So how do we do this?
There's a broken tram car blocking the tunnel. It's gridlocked the system. And the data board's burned out. I can't lift the lockdown or call the tram until we get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's all on Isaac's side of the quarantine.
I'll handle it. Just make sure there's power to the repair systems.
And Isaac?
Yeah?
I'm sure Nicole's okay. She's the doctor, right? She'll do the smart thing.
Yeah. Yeah, she always does. Find somewhere safe. I'll be back soon.
Data board missing. Can I save? Yes! I would like to save before I die. New arrivals. Run enemy. Oh no. What about here? Fine, I'll go. Okay. I'm gonna make sure you're dead. I don't like any of it. Oh, that just...
Reading a door malfunction between you and the maintenance bay. Can you fix it?
No. Found a stasis module. I'm faster than I got it.
Oh. Bye.
I don't think the bastard's like sneaking up behind you. That I remember very, very well.
Thanks for the good old stasis pack.
So I got a stasis pack, a stasis recharge, and a save station in the corner. We're gonna save again. Because I don't want to die and have to go all the way back.
Okay.
So that is part of layout. I thought that was a wall. Down here. Found a man inside the vents. Oh. Why is my heartbeat going up? Told me to bring the others. Down here. Nothing. I'm gonna save again. I know I'm a chronic saver. Terrified out of my mind. Let's do this. Nope. Clear.
Car on the tracks, and if the whole system's gridlocked, guess who they're calling?
Temple here, sending a stasis module now. What happened to the autoloader?
No idea. A lot of shit's been breaking down, and I keep hearing things. Down in the gears where no one could be, you know?
I know.
Okay, I thought I heard some. Grab everything. Yep. I'm gonna need all this.
Systems online. Loading system reinitialized. Warning. Autoloader malfunction. Please contact a repair technician.
Heard some. Where you at? Call.
The autoloader's busted. But stasis should do the trick. Just gotta time it.
Great. But hurry. Okay? Sound carries down here.
Wrong button. Oh, that's her load.
Right loader claw disengaged. Right loader claw engaged. Replacing damaged tram car. Please stand by.
Come here. Where's your buddies? Come here. Where you at? Can't die. All right. And what was that?
Replacement complete.
You got it. The tram was jamming the whole system.
That's one down. You said a data board was running too?
Inventory says there's a spare board in the maintenance bay. We can't run the trams without it.
How quiet it is. What in the fuck? Oh. I have a sneaking suspicion. Is wow. Right between the legs. Ow. Oh, get out of here. What is that? Alright, that's a new enemy type. Alright, let's do this again. I'm just gonna game the system. Here, Snookums. Go back through again. And let's save. Does anyone need luggage? I have several hundred for sale. I don't like you. Remember, like skull show up. Really cool. And we're gonna save again. I am forever terrified of the fact that I'm gonna have to go all the way. Oh no. I remember this place. I don't like it. Oh. Out of here. Don't have med pack. Yeah, that works. Putting. Going up, and I thought that was me. Heard these things can explode too. Oop. All right. What does that sound? Why is the noise? Aw, oh, you bitch. I know better. There's no way for you to go. Space Engineering Department, Shuttle Repair Invoice, Mission 2, Faulty, or Gyro. Wow. That's a lot. Lost our cool. We're good. Jump out of here. Oh. I see you. And there's three. Yeah. Steps. Okay. another node. Upgrade our damage. Okay. And I thought something jumped out at me. Cool. I'm glad.
Isaac, we can't stay here much longer. Hearing a lot of movement.
Hold on. I got the data board. I'm coming back to tram control now.
Daniel, get ready to go.
Let's die. Go away. Haunter of my nightmares. And save. Oh. Yes.
Save complete.
All right. Now then, we're just going to go back to this place with here. Dead. That's the grate I was walking on. What the fuck? Reload. Void monster, you stop. You stop trying to converse with me.
Something hit the roof, but it seems operational.
Quarantine lockdown was lifted, so you can get to the hangar. Comms are still down, though, so be ready for anything.
What's the plan?
You and Johnston fix up the Kellyan. We report to the bridge. Standard emergency protocol.
What? Protocol? Hammond, people are dying here.
And I'm not losing anyone else. We stick to procedure, we'll get through this.
We'll see.
Okay. Well, I'm going to save it here. Again. And I'm going to call it, ladies and gentlemen. This game has been a nightmare already, and the fun has just started. Until next time, folks. Toodaloo.